Right, we've left Greenock well behind now, and 4 miles to our destination. Nice clear road down to Wemyss Bay. Turning off to the right there to Greenock, where you catch the ferry to Dunoon. There you go, Wemyss Bay, 3 miles. This is Inverkip. There's actually a big marina here. Because the Firth of Clyde's a super place to sail, if you've got the money to have a yacht. That's Inverkip on the left there. Turning off to the right to Kip Marina and Kip Village. I can already see all the boats there. Kip Marina Village. Now we've got some roadworks going on here with temporary lights. Actually painting white lines on the road. Ideal day for painting, eh? Raining, everything wet. And there's the big chimney up ahead for the power station. There's the sign, Wemyss Bay. Some more roadworks. They doing? Oh, they're actually cutting trees back. Oh, dear. Yes. Nice day for gardening. see the big ferry in at Weems Bay. That's the ferry that goes over to Rothsay on the Isle of Bute. I just caught a glimpse of it there on the right. This is the place we want. This is our destination. This is where we're going to drop the car. So that's it. We'll catch you again.